between Bruce Lee and CM Punk. CM Punk, looking to prove once again that he's one of the best in the world.
He has fantastic wrestling skills, Mike. Great takedowns, great takedown defense, and he can control a fight so well on the ground. If he puts you on your back, he can just smother you like a blanket and keep you there.
CM Punk enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This guy loves to sprawl and brawl, Mike. He trains a lot on his wrestling defense and is extremely difficult to take down. Great reflexes, great balance. Plus, he has the ability when it's on the ground to just stand up and put the fight right back on the feet.
Set to fight CM Punk. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Lee is 31. CM Punk is 37. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California.
This man is a wrestler. Make his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, CM Punk! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 162 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time. And it is going to go down right now.
Great job with the roundhouse. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Good 1-2 by CM Punk. Great job blocking that punch. That one landed. Nice job with the roundhouse. Good defense with the parry.
He got tagged there.
Both men throwing frequently. Lee gets caught by a solid uppercut. Nice work on the counter.
And he completes a double leg takedown.
And back up to his feet.
Nice inside leg kick.
He tags him with the hook.
Good combinations.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Head kick. Big right hand.
Close in the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. And they're free.
Lee counters with the right.
He's got him thinking. He feints with the kick. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Lee with the hook to the body.
Excellent head movement. There's a double jab by CM Punk.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well. Oh, and down.
Final minute of round one.
He's back up to his feet.
Trying to time a straight right. Lee gets caught by the head kick. He changes his stance. Solid jab by Lee.
Very nice kicks.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Lee with the solid straight.
Tries for a low single.
And that'll be the end of round number one.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch.
You're cut up good. The ref wants to stop this fight. I need you to show something. You have to protect yourself. Let's get this fight to the ground and get on top.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two, here we go.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Nice jab. Mixing it up. Nice inside leg kick by Lee. He gets up.
Nice leg kick.
Man, he goes down. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes land.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Good inside leg kicks by Lee. Nice shot. CM Punk's not effectively using his reach advantage tonight.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
He connects with the straight. CM Punk with a nice jab. CM Punk with the single leg.
He's now working from side control again.
Wow, quick movement on the ground. Let's see if he looks for a knee.
He moves to full guard here. Now he moves to his back. Very nice sweep, winds up at his opponent's guard.
Side control here again. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. And he got back to guard. CM Punk gets back up again. Good defense, and he counters with a jab. And he lands the punch.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
And that jab's really effective here. Punishing roundhouse kick.
And right behind it, the outside of that left leg is nasty.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Big left, swing and a miss. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Lee. 20 seconds.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
And he pulls away. Ah, that's a big straight to the body. That'll do it for round number two.
Let's take a look at some of the action from this round. Here's a perfect head kick. And here's another head kick. There's a powerful kick to the body. Lots of action in that round.
The lovely Ariani here tonight inside Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. Ah, nice feint. Lee with the hook.
That's a nice clean shot.
Doing a good job with his striking. Big swing and a miss. Able to just get out of the way.
Let's get that cage control now.
CM Punk's hook to the body is blocked. Joe, those numbers tell the story. Significant strikes landed so far. CM Punk's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
Changing stances. Good feints, really keeping his opponent guessing. Lee with a strong hook to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
And avoids the takedown attempt. Joe, you always keep your opponent looking with those feints. Wow. Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, big body kick.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse. Misses the takedown.
CM Punk gets caught with a kick. Under two. He switches back to southpaw. Lee with the switch kick to the body.
Scores a huge left hand. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, oh, combination.
Beautiful hook. Look at this, takedown.
He's got the full mount, Joe. The good punch to the body. Oh, looking for his back.
He establishes back control.
Half guard. Lee gets it back to guard. Three rounds in the books. Man, he's taking some damage. Bruce Lee's eyes are really starting to swell.
Both of those eyes are starting to swell shut, Mike. This is starting to get dangerous. Here we see a beautifully timed kick connects flush. Here's a powerful head kick that lands. Incredible highlights in that round.
That breath. Relax and listen. That was
the beautiful Ariani.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round four is underway. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
He slips the punch. Explosive. Nice leg kick by Lee.
Good punch.
Keep him busy. Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Bruce Lee, landing 49% of his total strikes. Wow, he goes down.
Back up.
Good counter jab by CM. You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Clean right hand.
CM Punk with a good left. And there's a reversal. Watch out. Trying to lock in the choke.
And he yanked out of it. He's out.
Nice sweep. Now he's in the corner. CM Punk is trying to get past the half guard.
Now he's moved back into full guard.
Lee with good connection from the bottom. Joe, they get up.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, that caught him.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Beautiful body shot there, too. Big punch. These guys are trading strikes here. That's a huge shot with the left.
Big takedown.
That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
Lee with an elbow to the head.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. He's back in half guard now. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. He hip escapes from the full mount.
CM Punk gets it back into his guard. Final seconds of this round.
Great exchanges.
CM Punk with the 1-2 that scores. 20 minutes in the books, and that's the end of round number four. Man, this is not good. Bruce Lee's eyes have started to swell.
They look really bad at this point, Mike. Some really significant swelling around both eyes. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
The beautiful Ariani.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes on the clock. Joe, I think we can describe this in four words. Fight of the night.
No question, Mike. This is an all-out war. These guys are leaving it all in the cage. Good left hand.
Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Man, he just avoided damage. Great block. That's a nice punch by CM Punk. As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes landed. Leg kick.
Look at this. Stuff that one. Trying to get a head kick in.
Good defense as he parries the strike. Joe, as the clock ticks down, this fight still belongs to anyone.
This fight is there to be taken. I have it completely dead even right now. One of these guys steps up and makes a big statement, they can win this fight.
Nice hook to the body.
Unbelievable.
Look at that takedown, man.
In the full mount.
Oh, now he's on his back.
He's got him flattened out. He's got him flattened out here.
Half guard.
Full guard now.
Two minutes remain in this fight. Back to his feet. CM Punk gets hit by that right kick. CM Punk's got a bruise starting to show up on the right side of his body.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Lee with a good straight punch.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
CM Punk with the 1-2. We have 1 minute on the clock here in round 5. He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds. Big straight to the body by Lee. He tries to take him down with the single, but can't get it. CM Punk counters with the jab.
Very good exchanges here.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Good combination there, and he gets the takedown. 10 seconds. And they go the distance in a spectacular matchup. CM Punk's takedowns were a major factor in tonight's fight, and they should earn him the UFC win.
I agree, Mike. His takedowns were undeniable. There were so many of them, so successful with it. I think it got him the win. Round 2. Look at the timing and accuracy on this punch, and boom, lands on the money. Round 3, goes for it and gets the takedown. Round 4, we see this excellent takedown executed to perfection. Round 5, we see this beautifully timed and perfectly executed suplex.
The decision is in, and here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. The judges score the contest.
49-46, 48-47, and 48-47.
Declare the winner by unanimous decision, CM Punk.
CM Punk earns the unanimous decision victory.